something like this, you know, for this skill, we can say, pull the resumes from there, 11 o'clock midnight, and get these resumes ready so that tomorrow morning they'll come and look at it. You can spool a downloader, or you can say that, okay, my manager requires this report every day. Spool this report, you know, to so and so, receive mail IDs every day at 5 p.m. So, just the report, extract the data, and send it to the managers. This kind of automation is coming much more than what we had done in the past. And the operations point of view already highlighted. So then we have something more coming in terms of valuation to our customers this year. That, you know, we have a portal that has come up already. See that website is live. It's called jobraiser.com. And clearly indicating that we are not competing with MicroMaster. All we are trying to say is that, you know, that this portal, absolute focus on this portal is like, today Naukri Master focuses on certain areas. All of us know that the total number of resumes available in Naukri Master is less than 12% of the Indian working people. Balance 88% do not update those resumes on these portals. There are specific reasons to it. Typically, there's identity management problem, there's a direct interest problem, there's a reach problem, and whatnot. So we are trying to see what portion of that we can bring it into the system. So this all we are looking at augmenting, not competing. We have no interest forever, not even today. Even the next one decade that we want to become a, you know, portal by itself and become a commercial portal. This is more of a value adder. This acts as a public job board that where, you know, each customer of our aircraft software can publish opening to the portal so that there are communities who look at the requirement and, you know, I would like to apply for that particular requirement but not to save their resume to the system. Anyway, that's the credible in process. You know that how many of us are ready to put our resume system up to this masters. This is a fact of life. So taking this process, we are trying to bring in that kind of process here where profit of that portal, the IP of that portal, valuation of that portal is not important to us. But validation to our customers is very important. That's the only factor. So this is a valid service we are looking at, and the last word we said, transformation. Earlier we always used to say, okay, aircraft gives you efficiency, speed, process, etc., etc. This time, for at least consulting fraternity, we are very, very clear this year that our clear, serious, focused approach is that we want to contribute to a profitability, the bottom line. Okay, the bottom line definitely comes from increasing quality, better, you know, sourcing of different levels of profiles, educating our own customers from our research that, you know, what are the better techniques we can invent. When we, you know, place a candidate as a person in a company, as an employee, and you know that we should not poach back, it's a very ethical practice. Keeping that respect in mind, how do we make them as our mentors and try to help, they'll help us getting us some other, you know, potential candidates so that we can give right profiles to our customers at right time. Then becoming more of a data processing organization. You know? I always seen this factor in our industry that many times we become more of a data processing. Download 1,000 resumes, call or mail, get the resumes, whoever is interested, whoever somebody says I'm interested, that's sufficient for me. I'm a recruiter. I'm market interested, dump it onto my customer. And customers also consider that, you know, recruitment consultants sometimes become dumping agents. No, not they're not applying their, you know, ability. These are all the gaps what we have been observing this. And for this problem, this one, we are trying to bridge ourselves as a common solutions, what best we can do to, you know, bridge these gaps. So that, you know, so there is a value proposition clearly coming from the consultant fraternity, and customer feels the real need of outsourcing. Then seeing that, oh, if I have 10 more recruiters in-house, I can take care of this. I think that is wrong. I think this is the reason why, because we are trying to dilute ourselves without proper, you know, organized approach of doing a quality service to our customers. If customer says that there is no value, definitely there is no value. So if customer says there is a value, there is a value. So we need to bridge that and make sure that there is a higher value coming from consulting side to the employee side. This is a transformation definitely we are looking on. We are putting every attempt actually possible in this area. Throughout this year, we have an R&D practice going on in this particular space. That's just that quickly to give an, you know, verticals, I always said that, you know, we have the areas from every aspect of space, research, talent acquisition, contract staffing. And we are the largest in that space today. And our engineers, allergies, you know, we receive a representation of offer management. So any top player today in the industry is also has a solution. So not only top, I'm sure we have a lot of small and medium, we respect. Actually for us, I'm speaking, we're more happy to work with SME players. At times because we're a business zone player over there. Decisions are very easy to improve. So now coming back to give you one small information that you don't want to highlight again more, that I'm just leaving at this message that, you know, you'll be watching out very soon in 6 months. We have a product code name called Hiring Robot, which is called the next version. 4.0 is called Arin robot, not called Hyacraft anymore. So it's from Hyacraft, it's called Hyacraft robot. The reason we say Hyacraft robot again is that, you know, we want to eliminate 100% elimination of data entry or emailing or any such activities. And even asking, sending an assessment sheet, getting the assessment done from the candidate. We want this to be done by the software. And we want recruiters to work as recruiters, not as anymore as a data processing or an MIS executives or anything of communication. No, executives meant for communicating and asking yes or no questions. This way, we believe this will take the entire global recruitment scenario to the next level. We believe this is a global concept. And till today, we have already filed 3 patents in the talent acquisition industry alone. Our PASAR algorithm, our Quadruple Collaboration algorithm, what we already built, and one more on the fitment process. Now we are coming to the fitment cycles another period of time, what we call pre-hiring fitment, pre-employment fitment, and the post-employment fitment, and the gap analysis between both.